This year, Asia and I have made an intentional pursuit to honor God by finding our total satisfaction in Christ alone. Rather than looking to our success and our achievements in school and career to find that success, which we found out in the past have only led to feelings of dissatisfaction throughout our lives. God has truly blessed us to make incredible strides throughout the years. However, we found ourselves pursuing the success and achievements rather than the source of those successes, which is Christ Jesus. And we found ourselves looking at the goals and accomplishments to fill something in our hearts that only Christ himself could satisfy.
In the book of John, when Jesus is talking to the Samaritan woman at the well, he tells her, "If anyone drinks of this water, they'll thirst again. But if anyone drinks of the water that I give, they'll never thirst again." This clearly shows that we can try to find our satisfaction in the things of this world, in our careers, in our job, even in our spouse. But those things will never satisfy us. The only thing that can satisfy us is Jesus Christ alone. By honoring God, by finding our total satisfaction in Christ, he has honored us by giving us unspeakable joy. He has taken that longing for trying to find more or having that feeling of we need to do more away. And he has been that well that doesn't run dry.
This is just one of the ways that we've honored God this year and plan to honor him for the rest of our lives.
Intentional.